Why don't you date a man with a good temper?